Many developers think that AI and ML concepts, both of them are same. Well, they are interconnected, but they are definitely very different. AI is nothing but a thought process where humankind was dreaming, was thinking that computers would think like humans. They would think, they would act, they would sense like humans. And these dreams are clearly visible, you know, in a lot of novels which humans have written, a lot of movies which humans have made. Remember our Hollywood flicks like The Terminator, then we had The Matrix 1999. Not to forget the Bollywood flicks, you know, where we had Krish, you know, we had Ravan, we had Robot 2.0. While machine learning helps to implement AI, it helps to achieve that dream. You can also think about that machine learning is a subset of AI. So what do we do in machine learning? In machine learning, we provide data to the machine and the machine learns from it. Remove without doing programming changes, without putting if conditions, you train the machine through data is machine learning. So machine learning implements AI. So let me know in the comments below, what do you think? AI and ML are one things or is ML a subset of AI? Please put down in the comments. And don't forget, my special course for AI ML for C# developers is getting launched. Down below is the link, right? Please subscribe to that course. Happy learning, happy job hunting.